Hi, thank you so much for giving us your time, your valuable time at Air India 2021. It has been a busy day, and today with the valedictory session with the president, I'm sure you are very busy. So can you please tell us about Idea Forge? What is happening latest with the Idea Forge?
Idea Forge, the latest and greatest is that just after our an opportunity that we backed with the Indian Army, we are up with another high altitude product, which we just launched today at the Aero Show in the Bandhan event in front of the Honorable Raksha Mantri. And it's a product that is called Netra V4, and it's the fourth generation of our flagship series, and is capable of operating at very high altitudes, which are almost as high as our Siachen operational areas, and is capable of being able to do most of the surveillance operations that our forces require at those heights.
Great. So today's Bandhan event was a really good one for Idea Forge.
Yes, absolutely. It's always exciting to launch a product at the Defence Exposition or the Aero Show, because it provides us a platform to showcase important technology for our defence forces. These are strategic technologies, and we are able to showcase them to all of our users, who then take a keen interest in exploring those technologies to operationalize and utilize them in their operational areas.
Can you tell us more about this Netra project that you have?
So, the V4 that we have launched today is a platform that can take off from altitudes of 6,000 meters and do large range surveillance operations from those heights, being able to effectively help our forces in reducing the amount of burden that they have to manage for patrolling in those areas. So these platforms are man portable, can be conveniently carried in a backpack and deployed from any location that you may find in those kind of operational areas. So essentially, we have always built platforms which are portable and can be deployed anywhere in the field, as well as those platforms are also very qualified platforms. They can operate in the environmental conditions that are practically experienced in those scenarios. So that's something that we focus a lot on. The qualification of our platforms is something that we take a lot of care and attention towards.
Great. Finally, how has been Aero India 2021 for Idea Forge?
Aero India 2021 has been a surprisingly good event, given that it is happening right around and we're still in the flux of the pandemic, and still the overall attention, business attention has been good. Yes, there has been lower turnout from international visitors, which is one of the big draws for businesses like us, but it is understood in this scenario. Despite that, it has been a good turnout and a good event.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ankit, for giving us your time.